Sepik's prime. It's supposed to be dead. And there's something odd in the energy signature.